It is time to clean a fish. Ba-da-da-da-ba-ba!
I caught this beauty this morning on a white Terminator. 33 inches.
We'll be cleaning the fish today.
Big Jim,
this is how you clean a northern pike. This is a big fish. We're chopping the head off.
No, we're not. We're not going to leave the head on.
An incision is made along the spine.
Right on top of that backbone.
On top of the backbone, the incision is made and goes all the way down to the tail.
There's his liver. His stomach is right here.
These are the organs.
The organs. Let's wipe this up.
26 inches, and it weighed
4 3/4.
4 3/4 pounds. I thought it weighed 6 pounds. I made an error.
He didn't make an error. He lied.
That weighed 6 pounds.
Did I get it?
The carcass.
The carcass. Make soup out of that, Robbie.
We will take off these two fins.
Right there?
These are the dorsal fins?
No. The dorsal fins are on the top. That's how we got it. As in fin. And muscle. Now we're going to Y-bone this piece. Okay? The Y bones are right down in there, Max. You can't feel them.
Extracting the Y bone.
It's a surgeon's cut right along here. Maybe a little. And bring another one right down along there. Top of those Y bones.
Those are the white bones we extracted.
So now I'm skinning. Taking the skin off of that piece of meat. And there is a piece of fillet fish.
Job well done.
That's the fish's skin.
Turn it around. Wow.
Thank you.